ब्रदर्स एंड फ्रेंड्स, अस्सलाम वालेकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुह। इट वॉज बेस्ट ऑफ टाइम्स, इट वॉज वर्स्ट ऑफ टाइम्स, इट वॉज एज ऑफ विजडम, इट वॉज एज ऑफ फुलिशनेस, इट वॉज स्प्रिंग ऑफ होप, इट वॉज विंटर ऑफ डेस्पेयर। We had everything before us, we had nothing before us. हाकदा पर कहर है माहौलियाती तब्दीली, हाकदा पर कहर है माहौलियाती तब्दीली, इन सौ जान के लिए जहर है माहौलियाती तब्दीली। इससे बचना मुआजजे से कम नहीं, इससे बचना मुआजजे से कम नहीं, मौत की एक लहर है माहौलियाती तब्दीली। Mr. President, today I'm honored to speak about climate changes and their effect. Dear audience, let me tell you a tale, not a tale of two cities, but a tale of a planet. The planet that once have a crystal blue sky, under which green gallery carpet lay, flowing waterfalls from top high mountain, decorated by trees on which birds enchant with joy. Then a time came the blue horizon turned grey, greenery demolished, and the majestic trees become victim of deforestation. Dear friends, the planet is us and the evil creature is us, who have demolished its beauty. Human have destroyed the planet. Their demands are increasing day by day. This is changing environment and causing threat for all creatures on earth. Carbon dioxide cycle is totally disturbed, and now it is 50% more than as in 1998. Temperature is rising and causing death of many people by heat stroke. Diseases are increased. Aquatic life is in danger. Birds living on trees are scared. We can say that every living being world is affected by this disastrous climate change. This is not a local effect. This is not a local effect, but my friends, it is global effect. The rich developed countries are playing more role in climate change as compared to poor countries. They are producing 60% more pollution than underdeveloped states. This change is a threat. I want to tell every person who is causing this change that Arctic is melting twice than ever in history. Amazon is rising. Ice sheets are crossing. Level is rising, ice sheets are melting, ozone is continuously cracking. Mausmiyati tabdili ka hatma hai farz sari qaum ka. मौसमियाती तब्दीली का हात्मा है फर्ज सारी कौम का, अपनी ताकत के मुताबिक सब करेंगे इसे अदा। कमरे हिम्मत गर न बांधी हमने वक्त पर, जिंदगी भर सुख और चैन की न पाएंगे जिया। For my upcoming generation, I am sorry, promise that lifting mess for you. Sorry, promise that we are caught up in our undoing. Sorry, we are choosing profit over lives. Sorry, we are poisoning the oceans and rivers that you can't even breathe. Sorry, we are cutting the trees that you can't even breathe. My dear fellows and friends, Earth provides enough to satisfy every man's need, but not every man's greed. Nothing can fill this greed. My fellows and brothers, we have to protect our earth from all these dangers so that our future generation live peacefully on this earth. I request the authorities above to take effective measures to protect our land from these threats. खामोश क्यों हो, दादे जफा क्यों नहीं देते, खामोश क्यों हो, दादे जफा क्यों नहीं देते, बिस्मिल हो तो कातिल को दुआ क्यों नहीं देते, मुनसिफ हो अगर तुम तो कब इंसाफ करोगे, मुनसिफ हो अगर तुम तो कब इंसाफ करोगे, मुजरिम हैं अगर हम तो सजा क्यों नहीं देते, रजन हो तो हाजिर है मताए दिलो जाबी, रजन हो तो हाजिर है मताए दिलो जाबी, रहबर हो तो मंजिल का पता क्यों नहीं देते। थैंक यू।